You're listening to News Catch-Up's International Headlines by Kshitij Verma. Passenger test aboard the Diamond Princess cruise ship in Japan have confirmed at least 65 more cases of coronavirus. The death toll from the novel coronavirus has surged past 900 in mainland China and has overtaken global fatalities in the 2002-2003 SARS epidemic. Although the World Health Organization has said that the outbreak appears to be stabilizing. Ireland's Indian origin Prime Minister Leo Varadkar has suffered in the general election as his Liberal Conservative Fine Gael party lost to the Nationalist Party Sinn Féin. Chancellor Angela Merkel's centre-right party has plunged deeper into crisis after a loss in a regional election, post which the long-lived German leader's successor unexpectedly announced that she wouldn't start for the chancellorship. Jamiat Ulema-e-Islam Fazl Chief Maulana Fazlur Rehman has announced that he will launch a campaign against the Imran Khan-led government by holding protests in Lahore, Karachi and Islamabad in the coming days. Pope Francis called on internet-based companies to be extra vigilant about keeping human traffickers who use electronic communications to trap victims. The UN Refugee Agency has reported that the total number of migrants intercepted by the Libyan Coast Guard in the past month rose 121% from the same period last year, which has happened because of the war in Libya and the concomitant surge of refugees. Egyptian police arrested an activist and researcher, Patrick George Zaki, who was a vocal critic of President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi's government. He was detained in Cairo. Switzerland voted to ban discrimination based on sexual orientation. 62% of voters favored the legislation, with most parties backing the amendment to protect the gay, lesbian, bisexual community except the conservative opposition. That's all for international headlines. Keep listening to News Catch-Up and subscribe for more.